Chapter 66, verse 12, the prohibition. And Mary, daughter of Imran, whose body was chaste, therefor we breathe therein something of our spirit, and she put faith in the words of her Lord and his scriptures, and was of the obedient.